You quickly need to build up as much as you can and then dissipate it very quickly. So knowing your aircraft well, flying it in different configurations, that really helps you as a pilot. And I think for the plane, definitely a lot of power and a lot of braking power. Like I could see the guys with the reversible prop, that makes a huge difference. I think with the nitrous that I have, and if I had a reversible prop, I would be pretty high up in the rankings.